Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print this pattern using C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my Android app TechMS that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic. For printing this pattern, first we have to understand how these spaces will be printed and how these digits will be printed. So here you can see I am typing hyphen and some digits. So I am typing hyphen so that we can understand how many spaces are required to print this pattern. So in first row, 4 spaces are required and 1 digit. Then in second row, 3 spaces, 2 digits. In third row, 2 spaces and 3 digits. In fourth row, 1 space, 4 digits. And in last row, 0 space and 5 digits. So one loop is required to print space in each row, and one loop is required to print digits in each row. And another third loop will be required to control both the loops so that we can identify in which row spaces and digits are printed. So now you can see this code. Here n is received from user as number of rows. Then first loop, which is starting from 1 and it will repeat n times, which is controlling row numbering. Then this second loop is responsible for printing space. It is repeating n minus I times. So suppose n is 5 and I will provide 1 first time. So it will repeat 4 times. 5 minus 1 is 4. Then control will be transferred to this k loop. K will repeat only 1 time. And here if condition is available. So analyze this pattern. Here at odd positions 1 is available and even positions 0 is available. Like you can see fifth row 10101. So odd positions are printing 1 and even positions are printing 0. So here I am checking the value of k. If it is odd, then 0 will be printed, and if it is even, then 0. Sorry, if it is odd, then 1 will be printed, and if it is even, then 0 will be printed. When suppose value of I is 5. Fifth time value of I will be 5. So 5 minus 5, 0 spaces will be printed and k will repeat 5 times. So first time k will be 1. So this condition will be false. So it will print 1. Then k plus plus, k will become 2. So when k will be 2, 2 modulus 2, the result will be equals to 0. So it will print 0. So this way, if k is odd, then 1 will be printed. If k is even, then 0 will be printed. Now I am executing this code. You can see the output and you can compare it with this pattern. Both are same. So friends, I hope you have understood how you can print this pattern with the help of this code, which I have demonstrated you in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, then you can follow this link youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. Thank you for watching this video.